this is Dory's helmet. I do hope he's all right. Water looks foul. Evil spirits. Minions will get you, monster. Hello.
Who are you? You don't look like any elf or goblin. I am Corwin, huntsman from Lake Town.
Hello. I'm Bilbo Baggins, a hobbit of the Shire, and I'm looking for my friends. Did you see 13 dwarves run through here?
No, but I did see the spiders carry about a dozen wriggling bundles of spider silk through that web. My friends were not so lucky. The spiders killed every man in my camp, including my brother.
I am sorry about your brother.
You could burn through those webs if you had some oil. You will find some in the camp to the north.
There's nothing like this in Hobbit. These spiders ruin everything they touch. Oil should help burn those thick webs. Someone must have lost this. I'd better keep it safe. I say, Corwin, I found this ring in the other camp. Is this yours?
My brother's ring? It's been in our family for generations. Thank you, gentle hobbit, for finding this keepsake. The path is clear. Good luck finding your friends.
Nori's cape. I must be on the right track.
Yeah.
Looks as if three different objects fit on these pedestals.
Yeah.
This boot belongs to Ori.
Thank you.
Arlene's help! They've got to be close. Don't cut those dwarves down. The spiders will eat them for sure.
Wake, my sisters. There is a disturbance.
Who intrudes? Is some creature trying to steal our food?
I think I'd better hurry.
Yeah! Oh, hurry, Bilbo!
Bilbo!
Yeah!
Get out of here!
Yeah!
Oh, the webs are gone now. I'd better catch up with the dwarves.
The wood elves returned and captured the weary dwarves, but Bilbo popped on his ring just in time. The wood elves took the dwarves into the Elven King's halls and closed the gates.
Oh, caught again. Without Gandalf, I'll have to do the rescuing. Better not let those elves catch me, or we'll never make it out of here. Elves have keen senses. I'd better not get too close, even with my ring.